Who drowned Saturday while kayaking near Annapolis was a Secret Service agent. Special Agent Stephanie Hancock died when her kayak overturned near Horn Point. Another kayaker tried to help, but it was too late. Hancock had been with the agency since 2007, and she was serving on the presidential protective detail. The Secret Service has issued a statement offering condolences to Hancock's family.